Yo, if today's your first day rocking with your boy, my name is Anthony O'Neal, and I have a huge passion of helping teens and millennials reach their goals. And today, I'm gonna help you reach one of them, and that is the best way to stack your money. Are you gonna stack it in a money market account, or are you gonna stack it into a savings account? What in the world is a money market account? We're gonna talk about that right after this intro. One of the things I'm always teaching young people is that before you even start buying nice things, real big things, I want you to have at least 3 to 6 months of an expensive saved period. So I always tell people, here are the options. If your 3 to 6 months is going to get over $5,000, I want you to part that into an MMA. This is a money market account, not in a savings account. So I know you're probably asking yourself, now wait a minute, what is a money market account? What's the difference between that and a savings account? So a savings account, you're gonna go through your bank. They're not give you that much interest when it comes to your savings account. Now, let me say this up front. Saving in a savings account is cool, but if you have more than $5,000, I want you to open up a money market account. And there's two ways you can do that. You can go through your bank, but here's the downfall about going through your bank. You're gonna get like somewhat of the same interest. You may get just a tad bit more, but you're gonna get somewhat of the same interest as a savings account. If you have less than $5,000, I'm cool with you doing that. But if you have more than $5,000 and you want to save it, here's the best way to save it. I want you to go open up an account with a mutual company. And here's why. 9 times out of 10, I guarantee you, they're going to give you a full point more than your actual savings. Because what you're doing is you're investing into whatever that money market account is invested into. So the key thing here is, if you have less than $5,000, I'm cool with you choosing a savings account or a money market account at your local bank. But if you have more than $5,000, I want you to check out the link below. I'm gonna put one of our Smart Vesta Pros down here links. Click on this link and you're gonna go and get a money market account that is going through a growth stock mutual company. Thank you so much for rocking with your boy. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, or anything you wanna talk about, leave me a comment below and let me know because I love answering your questions. I'm gonna see you on the next video. Peace.